What's going on, y'all? Well, this morning, it's cold. It's 44 degrees. Sun is out. The winds have laid down. And I'm going fishing. Joey, Spencer, everybody else, they all have things to do today. So I'm going to go hit the water for 3 or 4 hours, see if I can't catch a couple of fish. You never know. I saw some good stringers come out the other day. They were posted on our Facebook page. And fingers crossed, breakfast champions, let's make this happen today. Y'all stay tuned.
There we go. Yeah, buddy. Got ourselves a trout. Fish in the boat, guys. Fish in the boat. Right there. Like I said, everything seemed to eat shrimp. Ha ha. There we go. Yeah, look at him. Look at him. Look at us. Look at him. Look. What? Yeah, buddy. Quick little gander here. Yep. About 15 and a quarter. He's a keeper. First keeper in the boat today. Yeah, buddy. There we go, guys. Right there. Boom. Boom, shakalaka. There we go. Awesome possum. Catching fish. I haven't got any redfish over here the last couple times coming out. Oh, there we go. Fish on, fish on, fish on. A little bit better fish. In the boat. Well done, son. Check that out. He got attacked by something at some point. Right there across the back. You see the scar right there too. Looks like a dolphin, maybe. Came in and got him. Like maybe a dolphin came in and got him. Out for me. Like, no, maybe if I see those. Alright, well, number four's in the boat. Fish on, son. There we go. How it's done. There we go. Oop, there he went. Go. Let's go, there we go, there we go. Dang. Fat trout. Fat trout. There we go. All right, gotta be real careful with this one. There we go. That one nailed it. Fat trout right there, y'all. Fat, fat trout. Yeah, buddy. Away it goes. Hey, got me the biggest fish of the day right there, bro. It's an oyster. Oyster fish. Oh, we need some saltine crackers. The Tabasco. Spencer ended up coming out. He's hiding out over here, wade fishing.
Don't tell him.
Exactly, dude. I don't know nothing. I don't know nothing about nothing, bro. Yeah, buddy. Yep, there we go.
Oh, Tyler.
Yeah, buddy. Think so.
18 and a half is the max.
Dude.
That's
how it's done, son. That is how it's done. Right there.
There it is.
All right. Dude, he didn't want to stay in the boat, man. He doesn't want to stay in the boat. All right, so what are you saying? That's a done deal, son.
Done deal.
Yeah, buddy.
What's going on, guys? Well, I didn't shoot an outro the other day. So, here I am doing one on my front porch. It's cold, it's wet and rainy. Yay. Spencer and I had an awesome day. He ended up coming out doing a little bit of wade fishing. Just goes to show you don't always have to have a kayak. I don't have a set of waders. But hey, he caught just as many fish as I did. Ended up keeping a couple. Got a couple bags in the freezer now. Now it's just time to have another fish fry with all my friends and family. So until next time, stay tuned, keep your lines tight, and have fun.